Good job, Marilyn.
I'll get it. I'll get that.
Emma, there you go.
Back to being a corgi. Good boy.
Yeah, you can start and get it.
Yeah.
Just wait for me to kick it.
I know. Well, he wants to play with you, Mom.
Yeah.
See if you can get it up there, huh? Can we climb up into the garden?
Yeah, probably not anymore.
Probably not anymore. Okay. We'll get it out. There you go. There you go. His spirit is sure still there, huh?
Sure is.
I know. It's a real heartbreaker. Whoops! He's disappeared. Well, you don't have to worry about him getting underneath trucks anymore.
Oh, that's true.
The outrigger will not go underneath the truck.
Oh, yeah, because it only could go right under the trucks and go.
Right. Yep. Oh, yeah.
Maintain that, maybe come back a little muscle strength that he's lost from not being able to.
Well, you know, just the fact that he's able to play allows him to forget about this. And the more he can forget about the cart and what's going on, the better. Stress is not good for anyone. Well, go get it. Yeah. Is it muddy? You don't want to get your feet wet?
No, I think it's a little bit muddy.
It's a little bit muddy, huh? Come on.
Come on, let's go. One more roll.
Here you go.
Come on, you got it.
Oh, I'm getting tired.
I'm getting tired.
Yeah, he's getting tired. Need to take a break, Mom. Yeah, good job. That's my ball.
Good.
Good job.
You did good.